nuclear deterrence by means of mutually assured destruction. It was an era of transient peace backed by massive military budgets. Both the United States and the Soviet Union plunged into economic turmoil, ushering in an era desperate for a new world order. In the wake of the Cuban Missile Crisis, Latin America became a pivotal key to maintaining the power balance between East and West. Yet in the midst of this struggle, one government remained without a military.